All right, just done a little more reading about this, and I'm not the only one that's getting a little bit apprehensive about the fact that something has got to give. Okay, I was just reading about this new WHL team coming to Winnipeg starting next season. They will not play at Bell MTS Place. I thought they would. And that's why I said it's going to be, you know, pretty crazy with the schedules. But where they're going to end up playing is, for the first bit, from what I read, the first two seasons at least, or for two seasons, probably the first two, because I don't think it's going to last long here. Something's going to be gone. They're going to be playing at the U of M. I didn't even know they had an arena there, but it's a piece of shit, apparently. Place is garbage. And it only holds something like 1,400. They want to put all this money in upgrades. And then they eventually said they wanted to build a new arena. So and again, they don't want to use public funds. Well, you better not fucking use public funds. I mean, this stinks. This thing has, I don't know. There's something reeks about this. There's just something not right. Winnipeg has the Jets. We have the Moose. Now you have the ice. Now, I'm not sure. Like, I still think there's something going on. Something is going to happen. Meaning, I have this feeling that either the Jets are headed to Seattle. They're talking about them getting a franchise. Maybe that's all smoke and mirrors and this is the move that's going on. Or the Manitoba Moose are on their way out again somewhere else. Now, I can't see that happening. Would it be smart business? No. Why would you want to move the Moose to bring in a WHL team? I mean, you're getting rid of the meat and bringing in the fat. That doesn't make any sense. But when it comes to True North and Mark Chipman, you don't trust that motherfucker. He's a scam artist. That fucking guy, he'll fuck you without the courtesy of a reach around. And I don't like his tactics. Everyone, oh, he's this, he's that. He's a fucking scumbag. And I've said it from day one. He has ulterior motives. And the man is up to no good. True North is not an up and up bunch. They're a bunch of crooks. And that's all they are in my eyes. And people are getting blinded by the light yet again, saying, oh, we should do this and blah, blah, blah. They want to build a new arena for this club, then go ahead. But if you're going to build it, it better be on their dime, not mine. That's bullshit. I didn't ask for this. I mean, you got another, like I said, a last place piece of crap club. Why not bring the Prince Albert Raiders? Why not lure them out? Spend money to get them out? Oh, I forgot, because you couldn't do it. Anyway, here we go again. This has the same feeling on it. It's like looking into it's like watching a movie back when the Moose were here and then they left, the Jets came in, and it was like all hush-hush secrecy. Basically, you fuck people over is what you're technically doing. So it's going to be quite, quite interesting over the next while to see what comes of this. So they will not play at the MTS Center, Bell MTS Place. They're going to play at some garbage arena at the U of M. And then they want to eventually build a new building. And I'm like, you got a long way to go, guys. Like, again, can Winnipeg do this? Can they support all this? Something's got to give. I say get rid of the fucking Bombers. Get rid of them. Get rid of the CFL in Winnipeg. It's crap. Get a real Watch something leave. Like, I don't know. Something's going to happen. You mark my words. That's not the end of it. Chipman's going to announce something and we're going to get fucked again. Jets go to Seattle or the Moose are gone. They're on the move to somewhere else. Go to Thunder Bay. Do you guys remember that deal about 3 years ago when they talked about the St. John's Ice Caps leaving and there was talk about going to Thunder Bay to build an arena? Well, you got to think about it. It's been 3 years. Did they build that arena in Thunder Bay? And now the Moose are going to be going there? You got to start wondering. It all comes back around, doesn't it? You can't tell me for a second that you'd be satisfied with the way status quo. Something's not right. Something stinks. And I don't know. I think what True North is trying to do, they're pissing on your boot and trying to tell you it's raining. Something's up. I don't trust it. But we will see. So, oh boy, I don't know.